Homer's the Iliad. Paris is given the choice of who is the most beautiful goddess on the world. Aphrodite, Athena, or Diana the hunter. They all have their qualities, but Aphrodite smelled like a pot. A distant pot, something that fades back into your memory of peaches dipped in tar. And no one can resist that.